Welcome to frontline.io virtual training room. My name is Paul, and I will be your guide on this short tour of the room. This unique virtual training room enables trainees gathering around a virtual twin model while using all range of devices, including computers, tablet, mobile, and headsets. The trainer guides the trainee using a set of tools that includes a pointer, parts extractions, guided tutorials, and more. The trainees are free to look around the model. They can choose their preferable location and participate in the session by pointing and through open discussions. With the frontline.io virtual training room, training across different physical locations is feasible and efficient while saving time, money, and carbon footprint. As you can see, I am here with Eva, John, and Hans, and each of them is located in a different physical location and are looking at the same model that I am looking at, but can choose their own viewing angle and can zoom in and out independently. Let's have a short tour around the room and see its various features. In this short video, I'm presenting a simple generator, but stay tuned with me and see how it comes to life. As you can see, on the left side, we have all of our various controllers. You can look at different parts, you can isolate them, we can turn this machine on and off. First of all, you can see that. We can look inside it, zoom all the way in, look at the various parts, zoom back out. I can try to extract a part. So say I want to isolate this panel right here. I can pull that off the voltmeter glass, pull up the control panel, and you can imagine the trainees can stand behind me and see these various pieces. Can zoom in and out, put this back, return all active objects, return all objects. There's all manner of freedom in moving across and between these parts. I can also zoom in and out from a cross section using the slicing tool. As you see here, I can zoom in and out, see exactly what it would look like at each point within the machine. Say I wanted to see what one single part looked like all by itself, no problem. I need only look at the parts catalog. Going through here, we can see the various parts. Say I want to look at just the air filter. We'll isolate that one and see only the air filter. Now I can imagine if I were training with this, I could move it around, look at it, and we can say we're only focusing on this. Now it's time to see it as part of the whole. We look back at the whole part. As you can see, this feature enables you to explore every possible part of the object in a virtual room. This is a short tour of the frontline.io virtual training room, and you can experience it by yourself. Simply visit our website at frontline.io and apply for a free trial. Thank you for watching, and we appreciate your time and attention.